Amarillo ISD is requiring students to wear masks for grades pre-K through 12th. In a statement released today, they say in part, "In all the guidelines we have received, the one recommendation we hear over and over is that masks reduce the need for quarantines and closures. Masks will help keep students and teachers in classrooms." The district says they believe this, along with other precautions, is the best defense to keep school buildings safe and open.